pray what wayward spirit beckons. I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sesta Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Revered's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name.
Mima, Madre Dea, Mati, Noter, Sundrak.
specimen. Rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of on the inside? You must be a gentleman. Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then. I'll warm some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
You're awake. Good. Please, take this mask. It's not unlike my own. It reveals the way of all flesh. Beyond life and death, where spirits pass across the threshold. But your spirit is bound here, unwilling to go on. Perhaps it has an obligation left to fulfill. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
I'm afraid I have
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. I've kept your flesh safe.